This is where Zoe said we'd find the Grimhorns she needs parts from to heal Plainsong's land gods. I should let her know I'm here. Hey, Zoe. I'm near the Grimhorn site. Can you join me?
I'll be there soon.
Aloy, I'm glad we can do this together. The Grimhorns we're looking for should be just to the north.
Let's go get those control cores.
Thank you again for helping me. If this works, if we can heal the land gods, it will end a generation of suffering for my people.
How do you think Fane and the Chorus will take it? They seem to think the tribe's extinction is inevitable.
I've had my disagreements with them, but I'd like to see they'll be happy to be wrong on this.
There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
It's weak to acid. We did it. You okay?
A bit winded, but I'll be all right.
I'll grab the course.
Be my guest. That's one. But we should take a second control core just to be safe.
Got it. I'll gather these while I can. Two control cores, as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably sort through those cores in no time. I should check up on her when I get the chance.
You! Let me take a look at you, stranger. You're the outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood, or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the marshals, and by our chief at the Grove. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakh. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the Clanlands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, you should know the rebels have been busy. They've set up outposts to the west, and I know the marshals can't deal with all of them, so I'd stay alert out there if I were you.
Thanks for the warning. Getting rid of those outposts might stop the rebels from killing more of their own. Maybe I can lend the marshals a hand.
Well, they didn't have two left feet, like I do.
I could teach you.
Think I can distract you from your studies a bit?
I think I can manage. Oh, before I forget, I'd like to discuss the land gods again, if you have time.
Any progress with your plan for the land gods? Is the reboot code ready?
It is. But there is difficult work ahead. Gaia warned me that because the land gods are linked together in a network, the code must be delivered to all of them. Most are in Plainsong, but in recent years, three of them wandered off. So, T, and Do.
We have to find them?
No. We know where they are, but they're hard to reach. So wandered into a lake and sank. Do ventured into a dangerous canyon, and T broke down amidst a herd of machines.
Okay. Tell you what. You go to Plainsong, handle all the land gods there. I'll take care of So, T, and Do. I'll need their locations, plus the reboot code.
I'm sending the data to you now. My people made shrines near where each land god faltered. When you see them, you'll know you're close. And once again, thanks for your help.
We're not gonna let your people starve, Zoe. I promise. I'll let you know when I've delivered the reboot code to So, T, and O.
Good. When you're underway, I'll do the same for the land gods at Plainsong. Here a while ago, before Zoe told me about her plan. Gotta climb up to that land god. Looks like this one's been here for a while. I won't be able to install the reboot code if there's vines in the way. But where there's vines, there's a metal flower. I just have to find it. Working. There we go. Should be able to access that cave now. That Dreadwing carcass. It must have dropped the flowers and then crashed. Looks like I can climb up the side of the cliff.
Might help me get to that metal flower. There, the flower. If I can deactivate it, the land god will be free from the vines. And I'll have to find my way up there. That's better. Time to get this code installed. This'll help you get better. One down, two to go. Zoe, you there?
I'm here, Aloy.
Just planted the reboot code on Doe. He was a bit tangled up, but he's better now.
Good to hear. Doe always returned to the sacred cave at the end of winter, so his festival foretold the coming of spring. During those times, I remember clinging to my mother by the hearth, snuggling for warmth, and listening to her sing of new beginnings.
Which is exactly what you're going to give to me.
I hope so. I'll head to play a song and deliver the code to the landlord.
Oh, yeah. I was here before Zoe told me about this place. I guess they were leaving offerings to the land god. That looks like something fried them. Whatever did it might still be around. There's the Landgott. But I'll have to deal with those machines before I install the reboot code. The machine will take a lot of damage from acid. I think that's all the machines. Time to install this code on that Landgott. Stormbird. Must have been what killed those at home. Better spot. Get this code installed on that Landgott. I should install this code on that land god. Let's try this again. Nice and easy. Another land god dealt with. Hey, Zo?
Aloy, how goes it?
I found T and installed the reboot code.
Fitting then that I feel thankful. T's festival came in winter, when all the grain from the harvest was stored away. It was a season of gratitude, and all the children would receive gifts. The best was my first bow, made of yew, strung by my father.
Well, he definitely taught you how to shoot well.
That he did.
There's one more thing. I found two of your people. A Stormbird got them. But I took it down.
Oh. I'll make sure someone retrieves their seed pouches, so they may return to the land.
How are things on your end?
Getting there. A few land gods to visit still.
Okay. I'll call you when I'm done with the last one.
Thank you, Aloy.
Shelter. Should be safe here. Bells are giving way. Been here before, but now I know what this place means to the Utaru. I think the land god is underneath that level. I better stay away from that smart mouth. Last land god. Zoe, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Aloy.
Had to swim a bit, but I gave the reboot code to Zoe.
Ah, good. We used to celebrate Zoe in the fall, at the beginning of the harvest, with wine made from elderflowers. When I was 12, I got tipsy on it and kissed a boy in the sage garden.
How'd that go?
He was so surprised he nearly fell into the mulch. It would be good to see Zoe again. Plowing the fields in the afternoon sun. When you can, meet me at Plainsong and we'll send out the reboot signal. I've delivered the code to all the land gods, save one. Only La is left. I'm here with her, just east of the main village.
Okay, I'll get there as soon as I can. Purge water's not gonna be very effective.
Steel to my soul, my wares are the finest.
time I was at Shadescrape, I heard a couple of Osirom sisters hightailed it out west. I think you know them. One of them really likes explosions.
Della and Boomer.
Yeah. And they probably headed for Hidden Ember.
Thanks. I'll look into it when I can.
All of the land gods have been updated. Now to send out the reboot signal. Told me this would happen. To all of them. Do, T, So, and the rest. She called it a reboot sequence. But I didn't think it would be so beautiful. Soon the land gods will return to tilling the soil as they once did.
Zo, the chorus wants a word.
Of course they do.
Do you want me to come?
No need. I'll just tell them that our lands will soon bloom again. Who are they to argue? Find me later. And I'll tell you how it went.
Good luck. Fog all over, it's fixing.
Gods, we persevere. Through your song, no Utaru shall live.